For game, Dallas Braden going for the A's. It'll be three lefties in a row going against the Rangers. There's that double play ball you wanted. 5-4-3. Got it. The double play. Turn behind C.J. Wilson.
Well, C.J. kept making the kinds of pitches to Napoli that would get the double play. Even the pitch that looked like it could have been a strike that was a ball was a sinker down and away. If Napoli did hit it, it would have been the same kind of result probably. And there it is, down and away, almost in the exact same spot. Took a little bit off it, and Napoli hit it right off the end of the bat. Little weak grounder. And Ian, as he does so well, after a nice throw from Michael, turns.